Hey guys, you're here with Alex. We're playing Folklore. And in this gameplay video, I'm gonna level up, and I'm also gonna increase the karma of my creatures. So if you guys are not necessarily interested in the leveling up part, but more interested in the story part, please do check my next video. If not, you can just follow along as I level up all my characters. So we're gonna start with Pookie. So I need to use 3 pulse tree nuts. I have 10 pulse tree nuts and I only have 4. So I'm not gonna be doing that right now. This case full. I need to defeat 8 folks with the tree ant and use 10 yellow dust. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna try with this one, defeat 8 folks with tree ant. 10 folks with unrest. So I just need to defeat, okay, this guy and this guy. Got it. So Treant, Rusty. Alright, heading back down. Oh, how many of these do I need to defeat again? Wait. Feed 2 Barkies, wait. Hanky Punk. Okay, we're gonna do that. So we're changing again. Ah, darn. Wait, I need to defeat him. Alright, one down. Pretty easy. Especially considering there's life drops here. So, I'm gonna leave this place and come back in. Defeat another one. Like when in Sage, like a huge porcupine happens to me. Ouchie.
Yeah.
it doesn't work. It only works one time. The shield, I mean. What else do I have to do? I defeat three folks. Absorb five Pinky Punk. I can go and do that right now. Try attacking those guys with Barbies. Great, I need to absorb how many of these? Five? Four more. Okay. Should be some down here. Two more to go. Killed one. Oh well. Maybe I should have a look at the other ones. I need to go and get a Bugaboo. I need to absorb one Ogma. Defeat 8 folks with an Ogma. Going the right way? I don't remember. I guess I'm supposed to go south, so that's where I came from. Right. That's kind of weird. I'm gonna go straight to the place where there's a lot of creatures. Can I go up here? Nope. Okay, so I'm going down this way. I'm gonna skip all those guys and go to the place where there's a ton of creatures all in one spot. Probably a field near Daru Road. Road of Daru. Daru Road is not the same thing. Probably gonna be another creature once I come back up again. Nope. Okay. And we're heading back down. Whoa! This should go pretty quickly. I can get 30 here. This is exactly the spot I needed to be. I need to go get the items. Or the item. Thank you. and reappear again. Okay, so in and out. Oh my goodness. Those look like pesky little monsters. I know that's not defeating them, but I want to level up my character as well. Only 5 left. Whoa. Okay. Defeat 8 folks retreat. I prefer to feed me with small guys. Wait, I need to change now. Okay. Defeat 1, 4 more. I don't know what that is. I don't think I've leveled 4 more yet. Okay, so let me do the Ogma. So I need to absorb, that is done. And I need to defeat 8 folks with an Ogma. Better to attack just one character at a time. Gotcha. going to use Vargas if I want to level up. Creature needs to level up. Is it this guy? Kind of folks. Yes, okay. Maybe I should start attacking with Vargas, but finish him off with the two other guys. Like a bowling alley. It was too hard to miss. I wonder if it's even wise to use this guy to defeat them. Bowling ball beetle. Them all in the same row. That helps. Yeah. Oh, good. Okay, what next? Okay. That's done. Defeat 10 Treant with Agma. Treant are... No. Okay. With Agma. Okay. I guess so. That's what I'm gonna do right now. Was there when I started? So I have to do it, okay. The liquid, I don't have yet. Beat 10, 15 folks. Okay, so I guess I'm gonna stick with this guy again. 8 folks obtained. So let me go and get 3 in. Definitely the spot to level up. Maybe I should go get a Bugapoo though. I'm gonna go do that. With the music. Yeah, those guys take forever to kill. Oh no, not that way. Get right here. I think I didn't finish this place yet. He's pretty strong.
Yeah.
that's done. B2 Agma Retreat. Which way am I supposed to go? I think I came from there, right? Well, this will weaken them, and then I use this guy to finish them off. What am I supposed to use? Let's try it. What? I don't even have one character that can do anything against us. Let me classify them. Got one, water, earth, fire. I guess I don't have any water element creature, so I can't go there. I guess I'll need to return at some other point, maybe? No. Oh, this sucks. What if I'm to transform? Seems to be a lot of lagging when I transform, I find. Oh well. Okay. So that's a tree ant. And defeat tree ant with Agma. Okay. I need to use Agma. That guy's done. I don't know any spriggan. Red liquid I don't have. Okay, 15 folks with this guy. And defeat 2 Agma with Treant. Okay. Guess that's what I'm gonna do. Ow! I have 15 pulse tree nuts. What is that gonna do? Two Agma with Treant. So I'm pretty much done. So I need to have Treant, which I already have right here. And no, I'm gonna put him here. Wait, he's already here. He's already here. Treant. It really sucks that I can't go and get Bugaboo. Keats and Helen can share items. Guess I don't need to defeat him. Any hidden objects anywhere? I always have a feeling there's like a hidden object in this place.
Yeah.
or monsters behind you. Alright, so that one's done. So we only have one left. I think. To Ogma, Retreat. Good. Yes. Okay, so defeat Ogmas with Treant. I'm gonna have to return to this place to go and get the Bugaboo. Right, I can use anything right there. So let me use Faery. Going the right way. Oh, yeah, it must be. I'm going south. Wow! Check here again. We'll be right back. Queen Dust. Life drop. I'm heading back to level up. This is not the best place to level up. I didn't realize, I really like the movement of his coat. Looks very realistic. Is this it? Yeah, I don't want to defeat you. And I don't want to defeat you guys. Oops. Let me wait for them right here. There's just one entrance, so... I guess that's how I get pulse units. Come on. Oh, that's where I'll find an Ogma. I need to defeat it with my treant. No, it's not an Ogma. Probably higher up. Should I get? He's pretty quick. And wow, that was kind of stupid of me. I didn't realize it, but I guess someone that decides to go from the south area straight to the north area doesn't have the fish yet and the fire attack to defeat the boss, so it doesn't work. I don't need to defeat those guys, so I'm just gonna skip them. And I guess they'd be probably way easier if I had like water. Ugh, darn it. Alright guys, I'll see you in the next video where I'm gonna go and defeat the boss. So don't forget to be the best you can be, kick some monsters' butts. I'll see you next time. Bye.